Hey, Matt.
What's up?
So I've been looking through this genome, and I'm looking for a single gene that affects some really complex traits, like, I don't know, depression or intelligence, maybe even schizophrenia.
Well, Lauren, although we learned in the last lesson that there are traits that can be influenced or even completely controlled by changes in individual genes, most traits don't work like that. In fact, I think it's time that we turned our focus to understanding the genetic basis for complex traits. While some traits, like the ones we talked about in the last lesson, can be explained by the alteration of a single gene, most traits are actually complex. You have over 20,000 genes in your genome, and they're all working together. Your environment matters too. What you eat, where you live, your daily activities. Most of the traits that you mentioned, Lauren, are actually complex and influenced by both genetic and environmental factors. So for us to understand how both these sides contribute to a trait, we're gonna have to come up with some unique tools. We're gonna jump right in just a second with a trait that affects people all over the world, risk for breast cancer.
Also, don't forget about your concept map. I want you to print this out and fill out the blanks as we go along. And as always, you'll have a chance to see what you learned from this at the end of the lesson.